Gunmen have kidnapped an Indian priest from an old people's home. They attacked last week in southern Yemen, killing at least 15. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj confirmed this on Twitter today, saying an Indian national identified as Father Tom Uzhunnalil had been abducted by terrorists in Yemen. She added that officials in neighboring Djibouti were trying to ascertain Father Tom's whereabouts.
I have interfered in this matter and contacted all concerned, including the Central Minister for External Affairs, about this issue. Today I am told that the government of India has officially announced that the priest was under the custody of the terrorists. So immediately after I got this message, I tried to contact the External Affairs Minister, but she is busy with some other meetings. They promised me to call back.